Okay, so the balance of power starts with the first giant set using a dumbbell. So you're going to be 30 seconds on each side. And the first one is stiff leg deadlift. So, the same leg as the hand that's holding the dumbbells going backwards. I'm aiming to balance. Use the wall or whatever. You have a chair you need to assist you. 30 seconds. Aiming to do that without falling over, and then swap over. So as I stand up, the foot's not touching the floor at all. Then you're going to move on to, immediately on to split squat wood chop. So in that lunge position, dipping the knee down, and as you do that, twisting side to side, chopping with the dumbbell. 30 seconds, again each side. Before moving on to piston squat with frontal raise. So, the opposite arm to the leg that's coming forward. As you aim to squat as low as you can with the leg, and then raise the opposite arm up. Not easy that. And then on to lateral raise, lateral leg raise, lateral arm raise. Once again, the weight of the dumbbell isn't really important here, it's purely just about throwing your balance all over the shop. Okay, so that's the first set, first giant set. Second one is just body weight, so you're going to start with Superman holds. So reaching forward, balancing on one leg. You're going to hold that for about 10 seconds. Doesn't matter too much. If you've got a timer to beep and let you know, all the better. Otherwise, just guess, roughly 10 seconds alternating sides. And then likewise with the next one, which is lunge with a reach over. So holding that lunge position. The same arm as the leg that's forward, reaching over. 10 seconds, turn around, pivot round, do the other side, and so on. Then we've got calf raises. Pretty straightforward, but certainly a balance exercise. Up onto your tiptoes for 10 seconds, and down. And then you're gonna go into prisoner squat. Fingers interlocked behind the head. 10 second holds at the bottom. Okay, so that's the second giant set. Then you're gonna need your dumbbell again. As we go into the single leg backwards extension with a row. So holding that position, you're gonna continually do a bent over row for 30 seconds. As with all the dumbbell giant sets, it's sort of 30 second holds. Okay, and then we're gonna go into shoulder press with knee raise. So opposite arm to the leg. Up. And do be patient, it's quite tricky some of these. So if you find yourself falling over, I usually do, to be fair, I'm doing pretty well today, which is unusual. Yeah, don't get too upset about that. Single leg extension with single arm kickback. Some of these names, eh? Very descriptive. But yeah, holding that position, leg forward, opposite arm, raise, elbow up high, kicking back. Kicking back. Okay, and then obviously the other side, and then single lateral leg raise and a bicep curl. Once again, the focus really is just holding your balance, using that core conditioning to keep you in place, as opposed to making massive gains with this little dumbbell on the bicep. Okay, and then the last four in the giant, last giant set is a body weight one again. And this is definitely focused on the core, all lying down. arms and legs straight, and you're going to do a bit like a bicycle, opposite arm over to the opposite leg, hold that for 10 seconds, come back down, and alternating, so really holding that tension as you reach up, like so. Okay, and then you're going to go from that position into a plank, a bridge, should I say, and you're going to raise the foot as marginally as possible off the floor for 10 seconds as always. And then do the other side. And then the Superman hold. So on your front, once again that arm outstretched and raising up, legs and arms. 10 second holds, and then lastly you're going to finish with a confused plank. So press up position, down to plank, side, up, down. So this one's unique in that it's just constantly moving, roughly a couple of seconds in between holding on each one. Okay, so that's the circuit, and then second time you run through it, as it will be detailed below this video, the timing's changed, so it's going to be a continuous circuit. Rather than doing each giant set and having a little rest in between, you're just going to do the whole thing but for a shorter duration, so 20 seconds for each one continuously all the way through. Alright, that's the balance of power.